सारा एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल स्मार्ट किड्स। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्पीक अबाउट नेशनल साइंस डे, इन विच आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू वेरियस फैक्ट्स अबाउट नेशनल साइंस डे। फ्रेंड्स, इफ यू आर न्यू टू माय चैनल, काइंडली सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल राइट नाउ फॉर मोर एजुकेशनल एंड नॉलेजेबल कंटेंट्स। लेट्स स्टार्ट। Every year, we celebrate the National Science Day on 28th February to remember the Raman effect discovery of Sir Chandrasekhar Venkat Raman. Sir C.V. Raman won the Nobel Prize in Physics field in year 1930. On 28th February 1987, the Indian government noticed the National Science Day. On National Science Day, the government felicitates Shanti Swaroop Bhatnagar Award to the scientists who have done outstanding work in the field of science. In all over the country, the event can be noticed celebrating in schools, colleges and different scientific organizations. The main objective of National Science Day is to bring awareness to people about the importance of science in our daily life and to encourage people by popularizing the science and technology. Sir C.V. Raman was born on 7 November 1888 at Tiruchirappalli in Tamil Nadu, and his father was a lecturer in physics and maths. National Science Day celebration showcases the talent and potential of our scientists to the world. The basic objective of National Science Day is to attract and motivate young children towards science and to make general public aware of science and scientific achievements. Friends, I hope you like this knowledgeable information. Now I will ask few questions related to science, and if you know the answer, kindly answer the same in the comment box. Question 1. Name the person who first coined the word science. And the answer is William Whewell, a philosopher, first coined the word science. Question number 2. Who was famous for being the father of the field science? And the answer is Galileo Galilei. Question number 3. Who was the founder of modern science in India? And the answer is Sir Jagdish Chandra Bose. Question number 4. From where the word science came from? And the answer is science word is derived from Latin word scientia, which means knowledge. And the last question is, which subject is the king of science? Answer is physics. Friends, I hope you like this knowledgeable content. If so, kindly give thumbs up to my video, share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Now I will meet you in my next video. Till then, bye bye.